Access granted.
Thank you.
That's far enough, Wylo.
Tong.
Have we met? Because I'm sure I'd remember the man who got most of Hengsha biting its own tail to find him. A lot of Belltower heavies looking for you. Any reason I don't just turn you over?
Yeah. Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Belltower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Belltower? Not Tai Yong?
Tai Yong's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
Belltower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Heizhen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth or anything, Tong. But why exactly are you telling me this?
Belltower been a pain in my ass too long. I think you give them major pain back, plus interest. So, just outside this office, at the far end of the parking lot, level 2, there's a door. It leads to sewers near the port. Not a very pleasant walk, but hey, this is Hengsha.
Belltower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Access granted.
Hey, Lower, 你没事儿，这样我就放心了。
让人进来可是很少见。
Tell me something, Lao Wai. Why is it that everyone with AUGs got hit by that glitch? Not all of them.
So Jesse was puking his guts out this morning.
Access granted.